and soccer skills. Incredible. It is raining platinum five-pointers in Narbonne.
Beautiful.
Scotland are cutting the Irish defence to pieces. Giaparezzi for the line! Oh, he's battled himself over the line! The second win in this World Rugby Under 20 Championships for this passionate Georgian team.
That is absolutely outstanding from England. And the finish! Spectacular! Oh, yes it is, Alawafella! England take one step closer to gold. Just dropped by Matisse Lavelle. He's there for Intermac. It's going to be Le Crunch in Béziers.